I've always had this deep sense of desire to do mission work, to go places and learn about people, learn their cultures, and to provide for those who need help. I have a soft spot for girls who need an extra helping hand in their life. There were so many people who invested in me as a young child when I wasn't growing up in a Christian home, I didn't have a lot of resources available to me, and there were people who invested in me. And so I jumped at the opportunity to be able to help a young girl succeed in life and have what she needs to succeed. So in January, I got to go to Guatemala. We got to go visit several of the sites that we sponsor here at Chapelwood. We also got to deliver all the shoes that our kids raised money for during Advent. So we raised over $1,200 through children's ministry, and we took those shoes, and I was able to size the kids and put the shoes on their feet, and I got so many hugs and thank yous and I love you, and that was really awesome. Kati is my orphan outreach sponsored child, and I've been sponsoring her for a little bit over a year, and we've been riding back and forth, and I finally got to meet her. I was nervous, and I also was trying to hold back emotion. So I was breathing and just trying to calm myself, because it's a big deal to meet a little girl that you are praying for, that you you really want the very best for. So I was trying to keep all my emotions in check so that I wouldn't be, just a mess. But that didn't work. What I learned while I was there is that the money that I've been sending to sponsor her helped her to have cataract surgery and get glasses. And I got to see that. And so that was a huge thing when you get to see what your money is going towards, and that it's making a difference, that a little girl can see and that she's healthier. That was huge. And so I think there was just something sacred about the moment and meeting her, that there was just a real bond and connection. I think that no matter what your background, being involved in missions and caring for those who need help, it's gonna change your heart. It softens you, it gives you a why. It also helps you in your relationship with the Lord, just strengthen it, because you're becoming more and more like Him.